Good evening. Welcome to Salem Methodist Church. My name is Julia Titus, and I'm the organist here at Salem. Tonight's Music for Shalom program is a collection of favorite hymns and organ arrangements, especially selected for Father's Day. You have just heard G. Winston Castler's grand arrangement of Beautiful Savior, also known as Fairest Lord Jesus. This is a favorite of many at this time of year, including my husband, who asked me to share it in tonight's program. I hope you'll hear some of your favorites too. Please sit back and relax. Take this time to reflect most especially on the love and heavenly peace so freely offered to us by God, the Father of us all. I'd like to begin with the well-known opening hymn, Lord Jesus Christ Be Present Now, arranged by Johann Gottfried Walther. This has an interesting twist in the rhythm and includes a bit of call and response. Faith of Our Fathers, number 710 in our Methodist hymnal, has a text written in 1850 by Frederick Faber and music dating from 1864 by Henri Hemme. This piece recalls those who have gone before us and upon whose shoulders we now stand. Father's World, number 144, celebrates the glory of everything that is our world and our Father God who reigns over all. The text is a poem written in 1901 by the Reverend Maltby Babcock of New York. The music was arranged by his friend Franklin Shepherd in 1915, and is based on a traditional English melody. This melody is now known as the hymn tune Terra Beata, or Blessed Earth. The text of Dear Lord and Father of Mankind, number 358, is also a poem written in 1872 by John Whittier, a man of the Quaker faith. Each verse is part of a prayer for inner peace. Set to music by Frederick Maker in 1887, the hymn tune for this piece became known as Rest. This is definitely a hymn written in the spirit of Shalom. Number 141, Children of the Heavenly Father, is based on a Swedish folk tune with original text written in Swedish by Caroline Sandbell Berg in 1855. Translated to English in 1925 by Ernst Olsen, the lyrics provide assurance of God's love for, and unending care for his children. I will play two verses from our Methodist hymnal and continue with A Peaceful Arrangement by Wilbur Held. Rise up, O men of God, number 576 is a rousing call for folks to serve the church in God's kingdom. The music was composed in 1894 by William Walter and text added in 1911 by Presbyterian pastor William Merrill. An interesting side note, this hymn has been used as a theme song for the United Methodist Men. Close our program with the hymnal version of Fairest Lord Jesus, number 189, which celebrates Jesus the Christ, the one who shines brighter than any of God's creations. This hymn has its roots in European culture, with text from the German Munster songbook dated 1677 and a Silesian folk song out of the folk book Silesian folk songs, dated 1842. Is one of the most popular benediction hymns, God Be With You Till We Meet Again, number 672. With text by Jeremiah Rankin and music by William Tomer, this hymn from 1880 was standard fare at revivals and camp meetings in days gone by. Tonight, I hope you have found some respite, reassurance, and peace in this evening's Music for Shalom program. Please check in again next Thursday at 7 p.m. for a collection of hymns and music focused on the solid rock, the firm foundation of our faith. Happy Father's Day. Shalom.